Hi, I'm Phillip Davis, the owner of Genesis Ag. We're here today to show you our new version of Invigorate. It's a liquid form that we have. What we have done here is we put this seed under a stress. This seed has been at a temperature of a 52 to 55 degree soil temperature. This was seeded 11 days ago, again in a controlled environment. We seeded in these 16-ounce cups. We wrapped the cup with aluminum foil to prohibit the seed from getting any light so we could get the seed as it germinated for the roots to grow down the side of the cup. What we're showing here is we're showing the control seed, and you can see that here, the new version of Invigorate Liquid. Then we're also showing our Invigorate Plus, which has a biological additive to it. That biological additive is supposed to fend off soil pathogens that may be present around that young seedling. We're very excited. We're seeing here that the Invigorate is doing what it's supposed to do, giving that young seed increased energy as it imbibes moisture into the seed. It carries our energy form into the seed, so we're getting a more rapid root growth, more energy in that seed, and we're actually vamping that up with our biological additive that you guys can see there in the video. Again, this was 11 days in a 52 to 55 degree environment in these cups wrapped with aluminum foil. What we're trying to do is to show how the Invigorate is working and how it's increasing the energy in the seed. And that's very exciting what we found here today.